up, guys? We're in Meadville, Pennsylvania, and we're gonna check out the PennDOT roadside sculpture garden. You can't see it behind us because it's super loud right off the highway. And
yeah, from the pictures online, it looked like it was on a dirt road, middle of nowhere, but it's not.
It's off.
It's actually part of the Pennsylvania Transportation Department.
So the building's right over here. I can't see it. So we're gonna walk down and check it out.
Check it out.
So here's the start of it right here. It's super loud. I'm gonna walk down to the train. You up, Shannon, taking some photos. It's quiet here, so you can see how loud it is. I mean, this thing's, it is a quarter of a mile down the road, and all these are old street signs. It's pretty neat how they repurposed all this instead of just junking it and throwing it in like the garbage heap. This thing is massive. It keeps going and going and going. There you are looking at it, right? Dude, this is more like, is it a half mile or quarter mile, it says?
It said, I think a quarter mile.
Yeah. I see parts of it move. Looks like it's a pig, sheep. Going. Guy with balloons and a horse. So basically, this is just a wall fencing in. Probably their snow plows and stuff. For the Pennsylvania road, the PennDOT, and they're not throwing away signs when they don't have to. Look at Shannon's face; she's happy.
That's so cool.
When we pulled up and we just saw the couple flowers, I was super discouraged.
Gosh.
And I thought, man, we drove an hour and a half out of the way just for that. And then the guy was like, oh yeah, no, there's more of it down the road. We can't park here. And that guy was super cool, let us park,
Yeah, we had to park at like the entrance exit of the department.
Because they're running a motorcycle class, but he was super cool and let us park there and we walked. And I think Spence probably, it's a good quarter mile, man. It keeps going and going and going. If you're ever in the area, definitely it's worth the visit. You can see it from the road. You can just drive by if you want, but it's pretty amazing.
You get up in close and you see the detail.
The detail on the signs.
There's small little like turtles and
like a little
and
raccoon.
Like
yeah, I'll get all the still photos I posted.
So it was super cute. I really love that Ferris wheel. You get to move it. That's so awesome.
I just like the fact that they're recycling these signs and not just throwing them away in some dump. You know, it's pretty cool, and it hides all the ugliness of all their machinery. You can kind of see it back there. That's like what the fence is hiding. So that's pretty neat, pretty awesome.
Amazing.
Oh yeah, pretty amazing. So yeah.
So come out Meadville,
Pennsylvania, PennDOT Sculpture Garden. It's where it's at. Dude, it's happening, dude. Up in this town. Not really.
Well, bye.
Bye.